mountains to us tonight. So please, without further ado, give a huge welcome to Gillian Welch and David Gordon.
Nigel, no one's sorrier that Ralph's not here than we are. Just because I was going to be glad to see him and sing with him a little bit. But I'm real thrilled that we get to play a bunch more songs for you. We'll see what we can wrangle with him. We'll try to come up with something suitably festive. We might have a special guest in store or something.
Thank you.
Something on this trip over already. I learned that banjos really don't like overhead storage compartments on planes. That's where my banjo made the transatlantic trip. I think it shook about every screw loose. Thank you. got enough room over there on your side of the stage? I think I have enough room on my side.
Makes me feel like acting. We haven't put this little rug out, so we know where to be. Dangerous out over there.
I told them, you know, if they had one of those cinema curtains, they could have just put us right in front of the curtain. You know. It's a mighty big stage for just me and Dave.
Is there enough kick drum out there? Next time we come over, costume changes, dry eyes, hot action, we're going to
next time. Living in Nashville the day when I got to town. Yeah. square dance music all night. And if you had the guts, you could get up and sit in with them. See? We were too scared.
We'll do this number slower than we think we did. song, like you're saying.
Thanks. This I feel like I should have more formal things to say in a sitting. Have some grand reason why I called you all here. Kind of just have a bunch of songs to play for you. This was actually one of the first songs that anyone else ever cut of mine, and Tim and Molly O'Brien recorded this one a while ago, and it went tearing up the bluegrass charts. It was a bluegrass number one, which represents tens of dollars.
And as we say, alerted us to the existence of the bluegrass charts. They put little banjos next to them when they're going up. Nice fiddles when they're coming down.
Spin back to Wichita. Thanks so much. We're going to play this next song and we'll take a set break and let you guys move around a little bit. And then we'll come back out and do another set. There's so much stuff in the box now, I can't even find the stuff.
Rubber worm.
Not just any rubber worm. Dave's lucky rubber worm.
Well, it wasn't that particular worm. It's the right kind, anyway.
That was the last of the good pack of rubber worms.
Look how torn up it is, the poor little thing. That's a lot of fish. All right. How are we going to play a show?
Thank you. to be reasonably in tune because you can hear both of us.
Thank you.
this is one of the first gospel tunes I ever wrote. And in fact, it's the first tune that I ever played for Ralph Stanley. The first year that Dave and I ever went up to his festival that he does on his old home place up there. The Hills of Home Festival happens every Memorial Day. If you ever get a chance, it's one of the coolest views into American culture I've ever had. And I live there. We were scared to death to be accepted by that community up there. It's really hardcore. It's pretty much just Ralph and his neighbors hanging out in Ralph's backyard. Juncture in the evening. This is one of my favorite times of the night, because I never know what's going to happen here. Because this is when I sometimes ask my partner, David Rawlings, to sing one. David Rawlings, everybody. Set list ages ago. Left it way back there in the dust. This song wasn't even on the set list tonight, but I kind of feel like playing it. Probably should. It's probably my greatest hit. Thanks to Miss Emily Harris. Anybody Yeah, the Jazz Cafe, yeah. Back in the early 60s, yeah. That was a really good time for us. First of all, to be brought over by Emmy and asked to do that, and then after one of the shows, I think we did three nights with her there, and after one of the shows, it turned out that Chrissy Hynde was in the audience, and she came up to me after the show and she asked for my autograph. That was kind of cool.
I am an orphan. I'm God's child.
do something else sort of pitiful and minor. We just wouldn't feel right if we didn't put in a good killing song.
Come on. it's a song my wife Jean wrote.
When I go, don't cry for me. In my father's arms I'll be. Wounds this world left on my soul will all be healed. I'll be whole. Sun and moon will be replaced with the light of Jesus' face. Thank you.
one. This is a great old tune that I was asked to sing for that Old Brother movie. And it's great. I never thought I'd ever have a reason to get to perform this song night after night. Krauss in the movie.